Somerset West area resident Marc Tardiff moved to this neighborhood 4 months ago. And in that 4 months, he says that his dog has been shocked by one of these light standards on three separate occasions. So he's warning residents, if they happen to be inclined, maybe their dogs more likely are, maybe not such a good idea to touch them.
It happened earlier in the season with wet rain. He got zapped, and I just thought he stepped on something. I thought he stepped on something. He yelped and whatever, so I didn't make anything of it. But two nights ago when we had the wet rain, he really jumped and screamed, and, you know, so that's when I figured there was something, and I looked at it, and, you know, now I notice all the other ones are pretty bad.
The bottoms of the lights appear to be damaged by either snow clearing operations or something else, or just wear and tear. There is exposed wires in a lot of the light standards. This is our victim. He is Midnight. He is a very friendly guy, as you can tell. Now, we have put in a call to Diane Holmes' office to try to find out if they know anything about this. Preliminary inquiries seem to suggest that they have not heard about this. Now, Mark says he's been in touch with the BIA here, and they claim that they are familiar with this. They've had other sort of complaints about problems with the lights. In Ottawa, Doug Hempstead for Sun News.